Hello everybody, I'm going to make you a Friday video, so let's get the bus motor fired up here and we're going to solve the last cherry, and it is a monster. So sit back, get yourself a nice cold drink, and get yourself some popcorn, and we're going to see what we can do with this big monster. Now we'll let the oil get a minute to warm up here. That's open enough. Let me get my loader arms back a little bit. And it's a big one. And we're gonna have to saw it like a stop sign. So if you don't like that method, I suggest you don't watch this video, because that's how we're gonna saw it. That's all there's to it. So what I want to do is I want to get this thing turned to where I could just make one cut. So it's going to take a minute. So again, if you don't like this method, I'm sorry. This dog head down. This log don't have enough taper in it to worry about it, so. I'm just pulling it forward a little bit just to see if that thing rolls down. I'm just trying to get a flat spot, everybody. All right, we'll get a nice flat spot on there. And that should work nicely. Get everything out of the way. All right, we're gonna roll it back. That is still some pretty cherry. Get the master dog up, get the regular dogs released. I'm gonna roll it a little bit. Make sure the dogs are out. They're down. There we go. Another cut. I might be able to get a Ford Recon Edge off the next. Yep. No waste at all there. We're going to pull a piece of four-quarter off. That'll edge right up. There we go. That cherry's still looking good inside. That little bit of ledge there will come right off. All right. Now I'm going to back the knees back up. There we go. I think we're doing all right, everybody. should see when you get a good hold of it. I'm gonna back up a little bit more. I can see old Mr. Laser. All right, let's go for that. We can get a couple boards off of that. Give Eddie a second. I'm gonna take just a shim off of that. I'm gonna try at least get a. Something we can edge off, 8 foot long. There we go. Probably get a 6-inch board out of that. There we go. I have to remember at the end of the video to show you the slab wood pile in the bucket, which won't be very big. All right, we're gonna do the same thing. We're getting close to being able to lay it down and start really whittling her down. It's just a little bit too big yet. I'm gonna back the knees up one more time. There we go. And I think it was Becca that was asking about the knees. That's basically the part that slides the log closer to the blade. I'm just trying to get it closer to 8 foot, everybody. I should be able to edge something out of there nice. This log's 12 foot. I think we're going to start whittling her down. I didn't even look at my clock to see what time it was when I started this. All right, we're going to go with that. Nice little one out of there. That's just too pretty. And I'm not really worried about that taper. It'll all work out good here in the end. Yeah, that is pretty, Eddie. Eddie likes it. Okay, let me look at the side profile of that log. And I'm not sure if we will get... We're going to try something here anyway. Get the regular dogs out of the way. Sitting on a flat spot there, so work out a little bit. Nah, it's not gonna. Nope, that's not gonna work. That's not really what I wanted anyway. Okay, that's what I did want. Face. Just a. Beautiful. Start sneaking boards off anywhere we can now. Beautiful. All right. Try to get that down on the blocks. Where's your boom signs, everybody? You're going to need them on this log, that's for sure. All right, let's dog it back down. Make some sense out of this face for a little bit. And we're going to get down to our magic number here very shortly. Yes, that takes us to 22 and a half. Give Eddie a second here. That wane anyway. That should bust off pretty easy. Give Eddie a second to get caught up here. What's everybody think so far? Not doing too bad. All right, let Eddie bust that off. Yeah. All right. Let's get back to the deck where we can do something with it. So we are basically just about there on the magic number. Them dogs in. And yeah, we're gonna have to go with that for now. Since I got that wane there, I can whittle that side down. And the wane is just the piece with the bark on it, so I'm looking for Mr. Laser to give me an indication. There we are. Alright, let's tree that face back up, take a couple slices, and we'll get below the magic number. And that's looking pretty darn good, everybody. Below to 22, and I want to bring that face that's up all the way out, so it's going to be a little bit of turn in here, but I can get that nice and clean up. Put the dogs out of the way and let's do some turning. Come on, Chewy. Big boom. That little bit of chewed up does not mean a thing. All right, let's clean the face up a little bit. Seeing the light on top of that edge it's hanging out, that's why I can't tell where Mr. Laser's actually at. Let's try that. All right, let's just go with it. Down that one end, but it'll be used. All right, I'm not liking that face at all. So now we got options. We are at the point where, in fact, let me send that back down to Eddie real quick. I'm gonna grab that, that piece of bark's gonna fly down. Let's see if he can slide that piece of crap up top. Because now we're gonna start sawing on this thing. Yep, good enough. All right. Here we go. We're gonna saw that south face right now. back and knees up. Prepare for a boom. See what Mr. Laser says. There he is. Good enough. That is a wide face there. We got that back with pieces cracking off here. I gotta grab that. See that right there? That's dangerous. There you go. That could have been a catastrophe. Peel one more off. Hopefully that don't keep falling off. All right, let's get out of that face. There. That's one of our faceted faces. Oh, put them dogs out a little bit. You got hydraulic dogs, you can take advantage of sucking them back in a little bit. I'm just gonna take a clean cut off of here. Now we know where we're at. This is too nice of a face to make a shim out of. That triangular edge gets edged off, so I know there'll be some comments. What are you going to do about that? We'll cut that board down a length for one thing. And that beveled edge goes through the edger and gets cut off, so I guess some people think this goes right into the face of a cabinet without doing nothing to it. Now we got some cracking going on in that. But when you get logs this big, that's just what happens. We can still edge a lot below that. All right. Hard to see where the pith is in this, just being so darn dark on the edge. Work that face down a little bit. All right, let's go back to Mr. Laser. There he is. Make a little bit of man glitter for everybody here. That's looking all right. That'll probably be the last board we need to edge off of this whole log. Oh, I hope that stuff doesn't get in there and start making heat. about 12 inches on that camp. All right, let's work the north and south face again. Back on the scene here, back up a little bit. That's pretty close. Not the greatest face, but we gotta solve her down a little bit here. Got a square can sitting there now. Getting back into that cracking again. All right, let's bring the face up. It's on the knees. I'm gonna pull up enough so I can get. Anyway, that looks like we're lined up pretty good. Not much good left, everybody. Edge that off. To a point. This is, oh my. I hate when they go this bad when they're that big. You gotta do something with it. Hopefully I can get some more nice stuff off before we have to start cutting into just blocks. Give us a few boards, I hope. That looks like we're right on the money. Ended up like I hoped. All right, I do got an opportunity for 4x4s right now. There's nothing more than splitting going on there. That's what we're gonna do. So, we had 8 1/4 remaining. I'm gonna split this in half. Bring it down to 4. That's close enough. 4x4s. No, that's not gonna work. Where where was I at there? I thought I had 8.25 on one face. That's the other face. See, I'm getting confused, everybody. I should have went one more time. I knew we had opportunity here. We still do. There we go. Yeah. This thing is not cooperating right now. That's better. All right, let's get on to our 4 inches. Yeah, we got 6. Where did I come up with 4 inches? Just blow apart. Together. Holds together. There it is, last cut. And there I am, right back in the original curve. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed your Friday video here, and sorry it got a little aggravating here towards the end, but sometimes that's just the way things go. So hope you enjoyed the video, and we will catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.